Hey guys, this is Agency, and today I'm doing a live stream on Fortnite Battle Royale. I'm back from football, so let's go. I'm playing with TJ and Aiden. Aiden is Seamink and TJ Bot. So guys, I'm gonna go. There's a chance of three chests spawning. Guys?
Hello? Yeah.
Right, yeah, so go. My mark is a chance of three chests spawning.
Guys, we'll have to spam A.
Why will we?
This is miles away and it's just a couple of houses. I've been there.
Yeah, there's a chance of three chests.
I have a brand new glider. It's called the Jolly Roger. And it's kind of skulls on it. Yeah, like.
But I'm gonna make it. Cool. Are you guys gonna make it?
I don't know.
Hi, Jasper.
I'm in my glider already. I might need to evacuate.
What do you mean, Jasper? But
guys, I need to evacuate to this house. I need to. I'm too low.
Well then, we're all split up. I'm gonna make
it. Right, I'm just, tell them I'm just behind it.
I made it fine.
Well, I didn't.
You're still in there. Callum, imagine if I got a sniper. Pew, you're dead.
No, I'm gonna run away.
I don't get how you guys made it.
Yeah, I got a shield.
Going down. But I've got a gun.
Oh, you're miles away.
Now see, TJ.
No, he didn't. He's right.
How did I make what black?
Guys, we need to meet up.
Oh, and two chests have spawned as well. There's two.
Who's saying, like, how do you make it black? What do they mean by how do you make what
I'm
black?
A clue.
Is it like your t-shirts? Well, it's not really a t-shirt.
TJ, there's so many potions in here. Oh my god.
I'm coming
right,
to you guys.
Right, where's the chest meant to be? It's over on a road. I think it's meant to be in the back of this.
It didn't.
Oh, my home screen. Like this.
Not really.
I don't know.
Bubble back my old head.
Oh, Aiden, I see you. Right. Aiden, this gun. That's for you, Aiden. And that's for you, Aiden. TJ, there's some stuff in the house.
Cal, it's probably
okay. TJ, what are you doing?
Black X.
Put the stuff down.
Oh.
That's Aiden. There's stuff in the house.
I've got no guns.
There's stuff in the house.
I've got no guns.
There's stuff in the house, TJ.
What?
Fine, don't go at the stuff in the house.
I can't even hear. I can't concentrate on what two people are saying.
Right, the third chest hasn't spawned, I don't think.
Wait, look.
Hey, Dunn, you're dead.
Okay. No, the third chest hasn't spawned.
I don't have the floss.
Guys.
No, it's loads of books.
To the side of it a bit. Up here. Let's see if this has got out. Aiden,
guys,
see if there's a chest
for you.
Where
are we going?
Up to this.
I've had one chest, but it was like the worst chest ever.
What are you getting it?
They're like.
Right, TJ, there's an AR for you. Your gun works. And that's about it in this house.
Right, I've got
But the
guys, I found a campfire.
Where?
No. It's here. Look, it's a campfire. Yeah.
Is it that swish swish fish?
It ain't for me.
Campfire.
That isn't the campfire.
No. I know. That's just an ordinary campfire that you find. Guys!
I think we need to get on with the story.
Yes, that's exactly what I was going to say. We're all going to die today. Chop down stuff as you go.
Why?
So we can build.
No, there's no point.
Guys, Aiden, you're going to have to keep building.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, you didn't die.
I took
damage.
Two.
Aiden, did this hurt, this drop?
360.
Yep, it hurt.
I did the 360.
Right, I've got no more materials.
Me and Aiden are way further ahead of you. And TJ Pitt.
People losing health.
Yeah, it's full damage.
Like the fall.
The fall.
Oh.
If we look at this, we'll make it. I will anyway, I'm not sure about TJ. If we have to walk through a little way.
What? Callum, you got a.
Got what?
Callum's got a silenced pistol, Aiden.
Yeah.
Woo! Has he?
Yeah.
Yeah. And he never told us. And he's got all green apart from an epic suppressed pistol.
Yeah, I got this one.
He's got a green tactical shotgun, a green AR. And
I got it from a chest. Wait, when did I get? I got a mini shield.
Guys,
I got a shield.
Guys, yeah. This is the hut where.
Oh, I see a supply drop.
Daniel,
I see a supply drop.
Where?
It's southeast, outside of the way.
See, floating at the campfire. Does the campfire spawn randomly?
No.
Or can you get it in supply drops?
It's an item.
You can. I told TJ that, but he said that you can't. He said that you find it somewhere.
People!
Where?
Where is this fly?
I found him.
Don't shoot.
Wait, Dad.
TJ, why are you shooting? Well, they're not here now. People in this building.
Really?
Yes, they're in this building. Right through this door. Guys, there's some loot here from dead people.
Mine. Oh God.
I'm getting inside. Oh my. Why would you stand there, TJ? Fine, don't come in, because I'm not leaving.
No, he threw a boogie bomb at me. Oh my God.
Hello.
He shredded me through.
Guys, I'm going to ask my dad if I can watch the stream.
Okay. Right, so, Aiden.
This guy, he shredded me through a wall.
I'm just going to go look. A map that I've got on.
He threw a boogie bomb at me, I don't get how it hit me.
Aiden, we're going to this place. There's a chance of three chests.
Ah!
Aiden, kick TJ.
Okay, I'll kick him.
Oh,
guys, I'm allowed to watch my iPad too.
Aiden,
I think we need
to kick TJ from the.
Wait, guys! I'm allowed on till 1:30.
Oh, we just kicked him.
Not on the Xbox, okay, that's it. But on my iPad, so I'll be watching the stream.
Okay.
Cal.
Right, Aiden, I know we're going to the chance of three chests, but if the bus goes over, then we're not going there.
Guys,
bye, TJ. Right, guys, I have got a map on a Fortnite. This place, Aiden, has a chance of.
Are we doing duo, Callum?
Yeah. This. Bye, TJ. Hi.
Bye.
Rainbow Blocks guy. Roblox guy, I mean. Block guy. Sorry, I got your name wrong. Roblox guy. So, yeah, I know where we're going. Chance of three chests spawning. I've got a really itchy nose and it's got them annoying. Yeah, I had some good fun. Hi, TJ. Welcome to the screen. Oh, is there a way to stop this from, going off? It's annoying me.
Are you still streaming, Colin?
Yeah. Well, I'm not. Keep tapping it every once in a while because it's getting annoying. I have no idea how to do it. Oh, well. An epic gun! No, we got it! Oh, well, right. Aiden!
I think it was tactical submachine gun.
So, my marker. Yeah, there's a chance of three chests.
No, that's my place.
No, don't go there at all.
You can, no, like, not many people go there.
No, watch people go there.
No one else.
Because people are going to jump straight away because of where it, because of where the bus started.
Lonely Lodge, we're going to
Wait,
Lonely
why don't
Lodge
we go
Lodge.
To Barbos Mountain? Oh, you've already jumped, oh well. Yeah. Aiden, we're going to die, you know.
No, but Lonely Lodge, like, not a lot of people go there.
People...
I'm Bagsy in the tower.
People jump instantly, Aiden. Right, I'm gonna go look. I'm gonna look on my tablet where to go. I'm getting the.
I can't reach the tower.
Right, I know the place has got tons
Which is
of chests.
Fat failure.
I'm going to the actual lodge. I don't hear it yet.
I got an educate for later on.
Nope, no chest. And no chair. And I got bolt action sniper rifle.
Tick.
Got a tactical shotgun. That's it. There is no chests at all in this house. I say I've got a roll now.
Do you need an AR?
Yeah, please.
There was three chests in this tower.
Oh, three.
That's the maximum you can
get.
Three.
One like on, one on a platform on the way up. One like inside it, and one on the outside.
All in the circle and all. This is so good. Like in it.
The Roblox guy, we jumped it before you said, but before I saw the comments. Oh, we'll probably go to Tomorrow Town next time. Tomorrow Town isn't very big. I'm not in the town. I record my screen with. I use OBS to record and a GameCraft to record sort of capture everything.
I got rid of my smokes.
Come on, suppress pistol. Wait, I'm getting some good loot, me. I've got rare bolt action sniper rifle, uncommon tactical shotgun,
Whoa.
I have pump shotgun, and an epic silent pistol again.
Callum,
yeah?
Callum, I just found a load of just random loot just there, and there was a slurp.
Okay. And I know where there's some kind of chest in here. Oh, yeah, it's there. That's cool.
I found, you can have that. I found a slurp and a rare, burst.
Okay, I think we're doing good. And then someone 360
See, this is the thing. We haven't seen anyone.
I found another chest, Aiden.
Place.
I found another chest.
Push mine.
Aiden, no, that's it. I've got a silent pistol, and silent pistols are really good for him. Hey, tell me the tip then, Roblox guy.
Aww.
No, I found the chest as well. And silent pistols are good pairs for them. It even says. Silent pistols are good.
Yeah, like.
Are a good pair. It's really quiet. You know how the silent submachine gun is meant to be silent?
Fine, you can have the bush.
It's not really silence, is it? And then, like, silent pistols are actually really quiet. I would with that house, no else there.
Here's some light bullets, Callum. There's light bullets for your silent pistol. Look, Callum.
Wait, Aiden, look at this.
Look. There.
Wrong thing. Wrong. Why won't I do it? Oh, that's why, because it's not the wrong one.
Oh, Are you afraid to pose?
Yeah. No more dancing, otherwise we'll give our position away. Oh, a shield potion.
Where?
It's in there. I'll use it because then we'll wait for you. In the tunnel. If you destroy the tunnel, there's a chance of 1 to 3. Yeah, in the tunnel there's a secret like chest. You break the wall and it takes you into the room, doesn't it? Thank you. The robot's like, Aiden, do you want a gun? Do you want a pump shotgun?
No, I already have one. Is it uncommon or
common?
Oh, I already have a common.
Oh! I nearly lost my boss!
At lol.
Whee! I nearly lost it.
You suck. Boo, you suck. Boo, you suck.
You hate it.
You suck.
When you got a sniper, you get a right good shot. You only just hit them, and they had 100 shield and 100 health. And snipers do one rare sniper. People, 330. They just destroyed a tree. 330.
Oh, I see them.
I saw a shot, but missed.
You have a sniper. Yeah. Can I have it, please?
No, I'm good with them.
It's just sticking out. It's sticking out, though. Please.
I'm really good with them, Aiden. Trust me. Once, I just saw the hair over
the building.
And got a headshot.
Should I break it?
Yeah, break it! Well, he just fell off anyway.
Oh, he failed, bro. He landed in the tree. He must have taken damage then. Oh, I nearly hit him.
Don't make him think it's the bush shooting. Aiden.
Whoa, he's shooting right here. Right here.
Whoa.
He knows. RPG. I have the RPG.
Oh, he's shooting at me. There's other people.
Where is he?
There's another team. I knocked one down.
Oh, you down?
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
No, help.
I'll go finish him.
Oh, it don't matter. I've killed them both.
Oh.
I sniped them both. Oh, right.
You are good with snipers then, aren't you?
I can't believe I actually did that. Aiden, do you have any heavy bullets?
I know you didn't.
I've got one ammo.
Wait, one sec.
I have my scope.
24.
Oh, can I have them?
I have 24.
I had my scope on a dude, yeah? And then all of a sudden it just died, and then two dudes came up. While they were looting, I shot one. Then when he went to revive his teammate, I shot him but missed. Then I shot him again and got him. Oh, that was right.
We've got a long way to go, mate.
We'll make it. The storm only just got in. Remember, the storm's actually got to...
No, but it's another 2 minutes.
Yeah, but then remember, the storm doesn't instantly cover up everywhere apart from the eye. And it's a long way to go.
I can't believe you won a shotgun. Callum, I can't believe you won a shotgun battle without actually taking damage.
I've killed 3 people on my own, and all I had was a uncommon tactical shotgun. Because all my teammates were dead. Well, not dead. Knocked down. And I killed three dudes, yeah. There were 3 dudes with a tactical shotgun.
There's some more light bullets for you there.
I'm not sure if I lost health or not.
RPG. Watch out, Callum, I might RPG.
If you RPG me, it's not going to kill me. It's going to do 150 damage, but I'm going to lose my bush. And we're not having anything to heal each other.
It does 110 damage. Oh, there's a...
Let's charge in! Right, I'm going to build us up. Hi, Stephen Hunter.
No, don't charge in. I need to RPG it.
Yeah, RPG it. I'll just sit out here. Don't go close to it. I think that's abandoned. Hello, anyone in here? There's no one in here. It was abandoned or they all died.
I'm sure I saw someone.
I think they all died. There's some loot.
I 100% saw someone.
Some loot.
The storm's about to come in.
Oh, well, me.
We need to go around retail row.
Oh, Aiden, I know it took full damage.
Wait.
I'm surprised I didn't. We don't have to go around. Everyone would have left.
Watch out, though. Yeah, they probably would have.
Get to the storm. Aye. And then they're back. What? I watched this video and there were dudes that didn't even care about the storm. Just sit on a mountain and snipe the people that were running from the storm. They didn't even care about the storm. They just wanted to kill.
There's 11 other teams, Callum.
I hate bus cameras.
Me too. What's in here?
Stephen Hunter. I haven't been on my Switch for quite a bit. Oh, Aiden, found some epic. Oh, I found a scar in a tower. Right, I'm just gonna get this chest in here. Oh, I've got my own RPG now, Aiden. Yay, RPG bows.
Is it an epic?
In here. Oh, epic silenced pistol. No, epic scar for you, Aiden. All for you.
Yay!
No, don't you think that's a rare find? Zion is one of those towers.
I'm keeping my burst, though.
Why would you keep
this
burst?
Why drop not far away?
Yeah, I bet I can get...
Because the burst does 30 damage per hit.
30 damage. Is it rare or common?
As a rare.
Yeah.
Rare.
Yeah, it was a scar, TJ. I'll take full damage from that.
Wait.
Well, I won't take full damage from coming here. Then coming here. If I took full...
Oh, no! I've just been stabbed.
Oh, didn't see me!
Semi-auto.
You never hit me.
How did that happen? That is not possible. That is not possible, Callum.
Yes, it did.
Callum, that was not possible.
You did 100 damage.
I got sniped.
Oh, was it? Was it? It's semi.
No, I got sniped, yeah? I got sniped. It was definitely bolt action because it did more than, it did more than 100 damage. And then instantly after, I got shot.
There were two of them.
I got shot again.
They both had a thingy, bolts.
Snipers.
One could have shot you down, boo! And the other could have boom! I don't have any questions. Damn, my tablet, quick, I need to turn it on and find a good place to go. No one's going on my Facebook. Maps. Which is quite a safe place to go.
I really want to find that cozy campfire.
Aiden, there's a place with tons of chests. There's probably just as much chest that can spawn there. As there is, well, there's more that can spawn there than there is in Wailing Woods. And there's more, about the same as the one in Woods. Hi, Sergeant Killer. Right, here we go.
Where are we going then?
Right, it's quite dangerous, but there's lots of chests. So maybe we can get the cozy campfire. The chances for how many chests can spawn is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then one like on a hill next to it.
So there's about 5 chests that will spawn there.
is a head pillar. Hit by Stephen Hunter. Whoever said it is, I'm doing solo, and I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Deploy your glider early then. That's what I've done.
I'm gonna make it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it. Have a good day too, Stephen Hunter. No, I'm not gonna make it. Well, I am gonna make it, but I wanna get inside. Hi, Virk Immortal. Hi, Virk. Hayden.
Is that the Founder's Umbrella?
What I had, yeah.
That you had?
Yeah, today it was a score. Oh, it's yeah. No! Oh, my!
I got a boogie bomb. What's up, Callum?
No.
I got a boogie bomb.
Aiden, protect me! Shoot him! What does it do? Aiden, shoot him!
No, he has a submachine gun! Quickly, get him!
I don't have a gun.
I am triggered. Pickaxe him, he's nearly dead.
I'm not gonna pickaxe him. No, I am. Die! He's actually running. Yes, one!
He must be low, I hit him low.
What, no?
He picked up my boogie bomb.
He boogie bombed himself. Ah, screw you. He's a cheat. He boogie bombed himself.
I hit him loads of times with my shotgun.
He boogie bombed himself, but he didn't dance. The disco came above his head.
I know.
But he didn't dance. He just came out with a gun, and then he started doing the worm.
I know.
I ain't going back there. Let's have a look for that point. What's this here?
I would have been super triggered if he dabbed on us.
Oh, the pigeon.
No, should we go moisty?
No.
Depending on where the bus comes.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna have a look at the map I've got on. Right. Map.
Yeah, I know what you're on. It's like fortnitechests.com and it shows you all the chests.
Yeah. The prison has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is max. Chance of two just spawning there.
Yeah, Mom. Yeah, we'll go to prison.
Yeah. Prison it is. I'm gonna.
Or do you want to go moisty?
Prison. I think prison actually has more chests than moisty. Well, more that can spawn actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah.
But prison has way more people.
Prison can
down.
Have max chest is 8. And moisty is 7.
Oh, I thought it was 3.
Nope, 7 chests can spawn. I don't think 7 chests will spawn all at once. But there's 7 places chests can spawn.
Like if you're on a fucking street.
Hey, I'm gonna go to a tower, say usually have like a chest in it. Yes, this one has a chest. If someone comes flying in here and takes my gun, is that dude on that stupid roof kills me. Hey, Aiden, there's a dude above you with a gun. I think he's got a gun anyway. Oh! Just get knocked down! Where's he gone?
No!
Aiden, I'm coming. Move, you dumb door.
No! I'm so close to death.
Gone.
I was so close to dying.
Where's that dude I knocked down? I knocked a dude down on this roof.
I saw someone through that window.
Yeah, I saw him.
If you find bandages or anything,
found one.
Give them to me. I want it, I want it.
As soon as he said, if you find anything like a bandage, can I have one? And then there was a... Oh, chest! I didn't get the score earlier because I was letting Aiden have it because I had stuff like. I had fingers.
Really good guns.
Yeah.
Oh, you have another shield, Pop.
Yeah, and.
If you have any light bullets, give them to me.
Why? One sec. Yeah, I've got 12. Come to me. I'll pick them up.
That'll give me 52. Oh, thanks. The ring's quite far away from us, isn't it?
Careful. There is a dude.
This door.
Aiden, help! I'm being shot, help! Oh my god. Well, I'm dead.
He hit me every time he actually shot at me. I swear. Practically every time he shot me, he hit me.
Aiden, there's this tip where if you see a dude, try to kill him. It's like, he could be the death of you. If you hurt him, he could be the second person. He could have won and he could have killed you and you came second. When if you just killed him before, you could have won. Imagine someone had a pickaxe and that was it, no loot, you just left them live because that. And then they ended up winning the game and you came second. But if you killed him, you would have come first. I'm looking on the map again. First place I can think of that isn't too popular.
Should we start a party?
What do you mean?
In the lobby.
What do you mean?
Like, start using the original dance moves and start a party.
Yeah. Right, so, yeah, I think I know where we can go with, depending on where the bus starts. I'm gonna get them dancing.
Callum, come to me, quick!
Wait, Aiden, what's this? Oh, I can move slowly while doing it. I'm doing the duos because the more people in, the worse I get. Yeah, we're going there, Aiden. The boy glider straight away. But maybe not straight away. But deploy early, trust me. You'll need to.
Yeah, like no one goes here when it's extremely far range. It's gonna probably be miles away from the thing.
I've got my guard right now. I'm gonna use a glitch where if you go sideways and go tilt, go quicker. But today I don't know when the live stream's gonna end. I'm going back in my thinking.
I'm going to deploy my glider. Because it's miles away.
Deploying glider!
I don't think you're going to make it, Callum.
I am. Whee! I might just touch this mountain. Aiden, I made it, just. Now, where can the chest spawn in this thing?
Yeah, that's always so clutch, isn't it? Like when it, your toes just clip
Ooh.
It.
I got a launch pad. Oh, I hear a chair.
Oh, God. Oh, pump. Taking it.
Yay, here's a chair. And in it. I got a, what's this? Oh, a birthday arm. Is there a chest at the very top?
Yeah, can I have it?
Oh, I want it.
Callum.
I haven't got any loot.
No, but you've just looted a chest. So I'm getting it. Callum, it's mine.
Hey, you can have that. I've got better stuff. Oh, for me! Yeah. Oh, I have to kill myself. Aiden, can I have the med kit?
It will mind though.
Aiden, I need the med kit.
Mind them. Oh. Yeah, if you take everything I have. See, I don't even have anything good. You have way better weapons than I do. I have a pump shotgun and a submachine gun.
I have a submachine gun and that's it.
Yeah, I think you just wasted the one.
I don't care.
See your bar, loser. Hello, chair.
Aiden, if you give me the med kit, I'll give you these shields.
Why are you stealing my house?
I'm not. When did you ever come about house stuff? And...
Callum, you're going to break the chest.
Gun. Aiden, I need that. I need health. Hey, you can have this. If you give me that.
I gave you the bandage, the med kit though.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
And then why don't I have full health?
Oh my God, Callum, you've left it.
What, so you're just going to take the seal person?
You've left it, Callum. So you need to go back to the launch pad and get the launch pad.
No, I'm just gonna get a med kit out of this chest.
Oh,
Callum. Oh yes, it's loot.
We're actually not too far away from the storm.
We're in the eye.
Oh, we are in it. You know what, I really need some sort of assault rifle.
Oh, I left an assault rifle back at that old place. Hi, welcome back, Robot Design.
There's a tacky, another tacky.
Can I have one, since you've got two? Oh, you're not picking them up.
I already have a pump. My boogie bomb.
You can have the boogie bomb.
Is it a boogie bomb?
I don't know, I can.
No, it's a shield, a spare shield.
You can have it because you don't need it.
No! Callum!
Wait, one sec.
This is mine. This is mine.
Hey, you can have it. Can I have that shield?
No, but it's wasting it.
Maybe if you gave me that earlier slurp potion, you could have been. I could have been on four, and so could you.
No, that's not.
Well, yes, you could, because you'd be on 50. Then, if you gave me that earlier slurp potion, I would have been on 100. And then, that shield potion you just got, you would have got 100. And now you want to give me the shield potions.
Ooh, another basement. This is my house.
Okay then, this is my house. The house with the chest.
Oh, that's beautiful. All I could dream of.
What?
Oh. You're on that blue tacky that's over there.
What?
3, 4, 5.
Aiden, I just got a legendary silent pistol. Out of a chest.
No, you didn't. Show me.
Hey, I will. What have I got in my...
Throw it on ground. I won't...
I don't believe you.
I won't, like, pick it up or...
If you pick it up, I am going to kill you. Hey, don't come to me then.
Come on. Oh, wow.
Oh, what's that?
Really wish I...
Is that a bolt?
Through the... This...
What? Have you got a bolt action?
Yeah, bolt.
Is it rare or epic or legendary?
No, this one.
Is it rare?
No, it's epic.
Or epic? Epic?
No, like, rare.
Wait, did we lose this house? Yeah, we did. We've got some good loot from just these couple of houses here. I got a legendary pistol. Aiden, we're most likely to find the campfires and supply drops. Aiden. Do you want to go for every supply drop we see? See if we can get a campfire.
But I still need an assault rifle. Oh, I didn't pick that one up that you left. I didn't pick that one up.
Wait, you don't have an AR?
I'm an idiot, aren't I?
Usually, when I'm in a match, and I find an AR on the floor, like really far into the game, I don't pick it up. Because I usually already have one by then. I guess those dudes didn't want to leave an AR behind. What's in here? Oh, is there any campers in here? I wonder. I didn't know campers. Aiden, there's a assault rifle burst.
Where?
It's in there, it's common.
I love it. Like, it's okay.
Do you want to Christmas tree being looted? Actually,
Callum,
there's a place in Wailing Woods, the chest, that every time I go Wailing Woods, even halfway through the map, it's never been looted. It's in the corner,
I drop
behind a tree, and no one ever finds it. It's Savage Earned. I'll add you with a friend after this. Thank
Be careful,
you,
this is a dangerous place.
Best game in. I...
Those chests aren't looted.
What? It's a Christmas tree. They're in there.
I don't know, they're in there.
I know. What you heard about that?
There were just some Christmas lights and it looked like the glowing of a chest.
Yeah. Aiden, the campfire is
the supply drop then.
Yeah, I don't know where it is. Oh yeah, it's right there, yeah. Aiden.
Do you wanna hide? Can I hide in it?
No. See? You're not gonna make it in time. It's gonna land.
Oh, I'm not. I'm not.
Before you get underneath.
Wait, can we share it, Callum? If it gets legendary, I'm having it because you already have a legendary pistol.
It's not the best.
I'm having it.
It's a semi-auto, so you want it.
Oh, it's a semi-auto.
If you don't want it, I'll have it. Aiden, can I have your old sniper then, if you're having that?
Yeah. Wait. I need to see how much damage it does. No, you can have that. But still, it's a sniper.
I'm actually really good at really good at getting shots on. Oh, the chest hasn't been found!
This chest?
I knew it! Oh, Aiden, I've got a silent pistol for you. Epic. Do you know what I said? There's a chest that nobody ever finds. I found it, and it's right there.
Hello.
Hi, Jack.
I do. I don't know what I can get rid of. I have two spare shields.
Yeah, Jack, I'll invite
sniper.
You after this.
Uh-huh. Ooh.
Come on,
me and Aiden, I've got two legendaries. Legendaries, what's
I know you've got that legendary semi-auto,
yeah.
Haven't you? Legendary semi-auto, have you?
Yeah.
Yeah, because Aiden didn't want it for some reason, Aiden. Why didn't you want it?
Of course, it's semi-auto.
Because I had a bolt action.
Yeah, but at least you had a legendary.
In my room.
It doesn't do much damage. How much damage does it do? It does 79.2 damage you hit.
66.
79.2 damage you hit this does.
A shotgun does more damage than that.
Oh no, it does 66 damage per hit.
A shotgun does it more than that. Calum's legendary kind of.
Yeah, but
it's
a sniper.
Calum Jack. I just got an upgrade to my pump, which is now an uncommon. I really want to build a base out of rock, but I don't have
it. I have 120 wood.
It's not near rock. I have 168 wood. That actually gave me quite a lot for a small rock. Gave me like 60.
What? Yeah, you got loads from a rock. I just got 55 from that one. I see a mini base. Aiden, this is in the middle of the eye. We're in the middle of the eye right now. Aiden, I know the perfect spot to go.
This should do it. Hey, balls.
I see building.
Callum,
165.
Callum, you like fireballs.
Callum, come into this. Oh. And put
traps
down.
I'm in. Calm down.
I'm coming.
Asking. I'm in.
They might know we're here because I saw a shot at a dude with my semi-auto hitting.
Close it. Do you have any traps? Put it down on the floor there. I like the shotgun as well. You have loads.
Yeah, two. Aiden, a dude coming in here. Ooh, boo. Aiden, do you want to leave the door open and then put a semi-auto sniper rifle just here? Then someone walks in. Oh no! Oh, spikies! I'm dead.
Wow.
Wait. Wait, put down some bullets for it, like, so do you think it's actually real?
Yeah, I say no.
Oh, look! A sniper!
Look! The sniper!
Wait, what does it look like? Oh, if you look, you just see the glow. You don't see the spike. I come running in, and then all of a sudden I just die.
There's 10 other teams.
I know. 10 other teams? What do you want about? People are coming, Aiden.
There is.
Jack, quiet. I can't hear if people are coming.
Shh.
I don't hear anyone. Oh, spread drop just opened like 15.
Yeah.
I want my sniper back. Are we in the eye still? No. Well, I'm getting my sniper back.
Yeah.
Come on, Aiden, let's leave.
Shh.
Come on, Callum, quick. We'll build our base here.
Aiden, okay. I found an enemy base with people in it as well. 15.
Well, I'm gonna watch a live stream.
People in it.
No, 15. Callum, come in. Give me all your stone, Callum. Wait.
No, Aiden!
Oh, sorry, Cal.
Invite me after, guys.
Oops. Make that out of rock.
It's stone.
It's far back there.
They're definitely in the ring. Those guys know.
I hate it when people build. I saw someone, I think. Nope, let's get to normal hardcore.
Well, tell him you might die.
There's nowhere here. They're building stairs. Damn it, I missed.
I was about to get a clean snip on him.
Thank you, Zambs Quick.
We're not going to be in the next ring.
Oh, Callum, you missed white foot legs.
I know. Oh my god, look at their base.
Those guys have super good edits.
Aiden, we dead. So, Aiden, do you have an RPG or something like a grenade launcher?
No.
We could blow down the walls and then throw. Oh, they see me! Cheeky, cheeky! You miss them.
You should bring an AR, come.
I'm repairing the walls! They're killing our walls! Aiden, their mission is to destroy the walls. RPG! Incoming!
No, I was so close.
Are you gonna die?
Hey, no, we're not.
How are you gonna die by that rocket launcher?
What's this? Bye, Aiden. I'm leaving.
Christ.
Aiden, come on. Through the back door. Close the back door. No. Well, they're gonna be annoyed.
No, I've been hit. It was semi-auto.
It's a semi-auto. No, you don't get it.
What? I'm nearly dead. Callum, I'm nearly dead.
Oh, they've got me.
They hit me too.
Build a stone wall in front of the rock.
Yes, I hit one. I hit one. He survived.
No! Leave my wall alone!
Oh! Callum! Callum! Do you have any ammo?
Yeah.
I don't have ammo.
Dude! He's shooting at my old mini little base I built.
You might win.
Oh. Oh, wait, where is the other dude, Aiden? There's loads of other
They
dudes.
Must be low. They must be low. I knocked.
There's two more teams. Oh, and another.
Shall we rush them?
And another two. No, don't.
Should be rushing.
Where's the other guys then?
I don't know.
Where are the other guys? Can I have some?
Wait. After. You've got full shield. Yeah, I've got five left.
What
gonna shoot me.
Oh god! What is that next to us?
I knocked one!
Push him! Push him!
Push him! Aiden! Oh, now you attack!
We're being shot! We're being shot! Of course we are. They're right there!
No!
I've been knocked!
No!
No, Callum, it's up to you.
There's only one thing I can do!
You have no chance.
No! No!
Goodbye, Callum.
No!
You came second in Fight Me, guys, and fight me.
I will.
Yeah.
I knew it. As soon as we killed those dudes were just going to come running out of us.
Of course. Oh, guys, you came second. How sad is that?
I know.
I thought you would win then.
I did.
I know. Where were those guys even camping? They were like behind a tree or something. And then that's the plan. That's what I always do in solo. If someone's just been in a fight, that's when I go in to kill them.
That's what I do.
I know they'll be weak.
I'll watch the fight. When and whoever wins, I kill. So yeah. They don't really win. That was so goddamn unlucky!
Oh, come on.
How did we fail? Oh! We were both on low health, so.
I really wish I boogie bombed them. Oh. I had a boogie bomb.
Oh.
It's so good me having a mic, isn't it?
Yeah. I can't believe we actually killed those two dudes. They were just shooting at us. The Roblox guy. Add me as a friend, and then what I'll do is I'll just do this. Profile. Add friend. I know that was so unlucky. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot my map. Aiden, where did we go then? I remember where we went.
We went.
I'm going there again.
The houses, didn't we?
We went to my marker. Then
where we landed.
My marker. Then went to the ice cream van. Then we went to all the little houses, and then I can't remember.
Why are you landing there?
Because that's where me and Aiden landed and won. The blockers guy. We go in there because it had some good loot last time and we nearly won. We came second. If we don't do too good this time, we'll go to Mar Town next.
That's the top chest.
That's no. It. Right. The max spawn of chest is three.
It's three.
And we all get one each, okay?
And then
if it's not three.
That's the ice cream van.
Yeah, two's the max.
I'm playing glider.
I am. Yeah. Roblox guy, I do have Roblox.
I just lagged so hard.
Are we going to that church place over there?
We're going
that
to
man-made
that
base.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Oh, I might hit the mountain.
Oh, Jack, I don't think you're going to make it. Oh, yeah, you will.
Yeah, I'll go for the supply drops. Okay. It'd be funny if I hit the mountain and got stuck in there. Oh, I hit the mountain, George. Hey, guys, there's two other people coming. Only two. One of them's got a chest.
Oh.
The guy at the ice cream van.
Save some bear loot for your boy.
Wait, not talk to Lou. I'm only just going to the house. There's another dude in here.
Guys, I knocked one off. One's off of the building. I'm gonna die.
No, you're not, because I'm coming.
Oh, what's this? Guys, it's coming.
Where is it?
He's there.
Oh, God, I've been shot.
Yeah, the five!
Seven. Oh, get wrecked, mate.
What do you have? He had a pick. Aiden, you can't just go, mine. All I have is a pistol with 9 ammo. I don't matter how good they are. Guys, does anyone have anything to get my health up?
I've got an SMG. I need something.
Wait, what are you using, Aiden? Oh, of course, you take bandages.
Your boy needs a healthy diet. I need an SMG.
Your boy needs light bullets. Callum, there's some bandages you can have. Yeah.
Where?
Wait.
Somebody give me a biscuit.
Aiden, no. Knock me. Knock me.
Well,
then revive. Revive me.
Dun, dun, dun.
My Xbox username is...
Do you have any light bullets, guys? Because your boy needs some light bullets.
Well, your boy needs an extra gun, because this is crap.
No, I'm light bulletless. There's no way at the... There's nothing at the ice cream van. It was looted by another dude.
So we're going here then, guys. Let's
go here. So leave me to get abandoned and then die. Thank you.
I think we might need to get on with the
I see someone.
Where?
In the house, in that cabin north, about 15.
Northeast from my angle.
Screw me, because I'm not going there.
Well, I am.
Well, I am. Because I'm actually a pro.
Because I've only got an SMG with 70 health. Well, I can't do anything.
70 health?
You failed, bruh.
No, he doesn't.
He's right there. Get him.
Put
him
in the SMG. Oh, thank you for...
No! He just committed suicide!
Did he?
No, he's tricking us!
Oh, get wrecked. I knocked him.
Where was he?
No, don't kill him.
No! He's gonna crawl off! No! No! No!
Can I at least get something?
No!
We better start running.
No!
Oh, yeah.
We better start running, Aiden. Yeah.
No!
No!
Oh, I just slowly want to loot.
Where did that wood come from? Where did that wood come from?
I was just slowly watching the loot go down. And then all of a sudden, I just slipped. No!
Wait, Callum?
Yeah.
Do you want to go loot that house?
Yeah, but I don't think we'll make it, but who cares, because I need some money.
Watch the smiley face.
Aiden, kill yourself.
Oh, there's a trap.
Shoot.
A trap.
No, Aiden, don't kill him. Kill yourself. Shoot a snowball. And then just stab it.
What? How did that make?
Aiden's dead. Bye bye, Aiden.
How much health was he on? Kay. He had to be low.
He had 155 health.
100 health and 66 shield.
Oh my god! I can't believe that happened to me. That's happened to me before. He's meant to do 90.
Guys, I've got to. Oh no.
Oh, guys,
Aiden.
That was so unlucky. I was watching the loo and it fell down, and then all of a sudden I just slipped.
Aiden. I told you to let him crawl.
No, because if we let him crawl, he would have crawled off the edge of the cliff.
He probably wouldn't have.
That's what I watched the video, and this guy had a scar. A dude knocked down a guy with a scar, and then the dude with a scar just crawled off the edge of the cliff. And then the scar was gone forever. Right, we're going to my town, because that ended badly.
No, most people don't know about it. Those people knew about it.
Yeah. What it is, depending on what, like, how many people are in a team, depending on how dangerous certain places are.
Lonely Lodge is a good place, isn't it?
Yeah, but we're going to our town. Go to the secret.
Oh, come on.
Go to the tunnel. The secret chest might be there.
Yeah, the secret tunnel.
Where's the secret tunnel?
Look, there's only two. There's only two of those.
Then we'll go to Tomato Town and kill whoever's there.
Fallen villager.
Ooh, you suck. Ooh, sucky. I'm further than you guys. None.
Yep. Yeah. By what? Fawn is down or.
Two plus two is four. Minus one, three, quick maths. I can't even do it.
As for Aiden, I am closer than both of you.
Maybe so. I'm bagging one of those chests.
Oh my god,
I'm bagging one of those chests.
I clipped my toe on the mountain. Some loot, you know.
Yeah, wow.
Well, where's
the chest? Yeah, it wasn't there.
There isn't any.
Does anyone have a gun?
That's kind of sucked, doesn't it?
I have a submachine gun. I've got a pistol.
I'm gunless.
Yeah, hey! I have this pistol.
Where? Let's go raid Tomorrow Town.
What, with a pistol?
Yeah. Let's go raid tomorrow.
I saw someone.
Cool. That means we can kill him. Charge!
Well, no, let's go raid tomorrow time with a pistol, shall we then? I can't wait.
Oh, a pistol.
We're going to kill everyone.
I see them.
Where? I see him.
They're around that corner.
Attack!
3, 4, 5. You see him?
There was no loot left. Robot
I
scan.
See him. I see. Should I shoot him? What's it?
Sneak attack!
Well, Aiden planned on shooting. Good job, Aiden. Whoa!
Mine just
lagged right bad.
Actually, I want a
sword. Mine. I killed that guy anyway. Ooh, you suck.
Goody.
Feels so good. But the thing is, Callum stole
yeah,
my kill.
Yeah, I'm playing Xbox. Oh, Aiden, is everything now about kill? First it was about my house. Now it's about people stealing kills.
Hey, Callum.
I need resources.
Don't mind if I do, chest.
Yeah, did you find a chest?
Yep. Oh, crap, I'm in.
Aiden Panabian.
Carl, you forgot
I'm
the smoke
ending
grenade.
The stream after this. Yeah, I've got to end the stream after this. I'm not sure if I've got to come
and then
my
you gotta
Xbox.
Go off.
Shield! My shield.
Why don't you ask if someone else needs it more? But no one else needs it more. I see Jack needs it in a minute when I see
more.
Him. No, you don't. I'm level 42, Aiden. Aiden, I'm not talking to you. I'm
what?
Talking to
you. More.
Aiden Lavelle, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to another Aiden in the chat.
I need it more.
Jack, I'm going to throw an Aiden.
50 people have nearly died already.
Kid Discover. I'm ending the stream after this. Sorry.
Sorry, but we're not gonna make it.
I am.
I'll make it.
2 plus 2 is 4. -1. That's chicken. Okay, carry on, Karen.
I've got how to change between materials.
You failed.
Oh, thank you, Karen. You saved my life.
Me? How did you? I see. Supply drop.
Where?
Not far away.
Quite far away.
Ooh, maybe we could hide in it.
We're not going to make it in time.
We could make it.
Oh, yeah, we all just hide under it with tactical shotguns out or pumps. And then, oh, look, a supply drop. Let's open it. Hello. And they open it. Huh? We got people. Do they help us? Then we just shoot them in the face and like, no.
I think we might be able to make it.
I think we might.
We're opening it anyway. We're going to make it to open it. Aiden's going to make it.
Of course we are.
Aiden's gonna make it, but we're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
It might actually land in the tree.
Destroy the tree.
It's not gonna land in the tree. Nah, I don't wanna hide in it.
We're gonna be under!
See you later!
Oh my god, that sucked.
Oh yeah, you
can
see
that, wasn't it? That was sick.
Wait. How come I didn't pick up the scoped AR? Because I don't have an assault rifle.
Jack picked it up.
Oh, no one noticed this.
I don't have an AR
until
either.
Now. This chest is
my loot.
Beautiful chest.
Oh, yes, AR. I'm the only one with an AR, yay. Oh, grenade.
Why is this campfire lit up? Why is this campfire lit up?
Oh, grenade!
Oh, God.
Who did that?
Not me.
Not me.
I'm in.
Oh, I need this. Guys, does anyone have bandages?
Me.
No.
Can I have them? I'm a 31 health.
Who was that then?
I don't know.
You what?
Oh, it's that stupid glitch. Do you know when you switch?
What glitch?
Do you know when you switch really quick, yeah? And then you press RT. And sometimes it fires a gun. It did that, but with a grenade. But sometimes... Sometimes you hold it. Why? To go to your pickaxe and you press, like, RT straight away. Or you
don't have to hold different. You don't have to hold like that.
You do.
Press it.
No, you have
you
to hold.
You can just press it.
You've got different settings on.
Ow.
How is it easy to hold
myself.
It?
I did.
I did. Oh, I've got
there's another supply drop.
Where?
I don't know. I heard it. Definitely.
I heard it.
It'll probably be over a hill or something.
I need a med kit.
Whee!
I need a med kit.
Oh, I didn't mean to throw the grenade. Yeah, we're going for the supply
drop. Don't you hate when you lag forward and backwards? So you, like you're running forward, but you keep on lagging backwards.
Yeah, I know, it does that to me as well.
Mine's lag one.
But sometimes the lag can save you. When someone shoots a bullet. Imagine if you won a game where you were lagging, this guy shot you, but you just lagged to a different side and you shot me with a shotgun and you won. No, sick.
I'm not sure if where's that supply drop? We heard it, but we didn't see it.
It's probably being landed. It's probably being picked up already.
Can't over. It makes a noise.
I didn't hear it land.
I didn't. I didn't hear it make the noise of being opened.
I don't see it.
I don't either.
Exactly.
Guys, there's a broken house over here.
I've got to come off after
broken
this game,
houses
I
are
think.
The best. Kind of.
So I've got to come off after this match, I think.
Yeah, Mum? Yeah?
Yeah?
Can I finish this match?
Alright. Anyway, if you've got
to go.
I'll kill you and then take all the loot.
Kevin? I don't know.
Tell the 29 people left and throw them at us.
Crap, man. Look, making my stuff here.
Three of them.
Aiden,
you got to go stairways to heaven and kill yourself.
Oh, you got to go after this match. Oh, I was going to say, if you had to go now, I'm just going to shoot you.
Stairways to heaven, Aiden.
No!
Whoa!
No. You shot me! You shot me!
No, it's not because you got in the way of my firing.
I don't care, I don't care. You shot me.
Do you with your shotgun in a minute.
No, shut up.
Hello, ball.
I want to put some traps in here and wait for someone. Like, get rid of all the buildings. I do.
He wants to sniff my butt home.
Oh my god.
That means it's gonna happen.
Has someone attacked it?
No. I did it.
Dun dun.
Oh!
Oh my dun, god, dun. I'm gonna break the tree in a minute.
Crouch!
Why are you up there?
Crouch!
Jack's doing something bad.
Guys, can I come up?
Yes.
Let me get some resources. Then I'll find my way to victory.
Boo, you suck. You suck, boys. Now all we need is a sniper.
Jack, what?
Let me up.
You need to shoot it now.
Don't worry, I've got the perfect view for that.
See you, Tom. Oh, I can't believe it.
Oh, this is so loud. Someone cuts down the tree, then.
But if they cut down,
you just know these campers. You just know these campers inside that house, don't you?
Oh, I see someone. 285.
285.
Oh, look, two people. The house.
Can I break the tree?
Yeah, I see him.
Guys, I've got my scope.
No.
Yes,
scoping.
Ah, mummy! Oh. They're behind us!
Sorry, Callum.
Kill them!
Okay.
Screw you!
No!
Right, guys, so that's the end of today's live stream. I hope you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!